women's basketball had a historic day on February 8th. The Golden Eagles defeated UConn for the first time in program history. Also, MU handed UConn its first back-to-back losses since March of 1993.